Rear Admiral Sirimevan Ranasinghe has been appointed as the new commander of the Navy by President Maithripala Sirisena short while ago.
Following the new appointment, Sirimevan Ranasinghe will be promoted to the rank of Vice Admiral. He becomes the 21st Navy Commander of Sri Lanka. Prior to the appointment, Vice Admiral Sirimevan Ranasinghe served as the Chief of Staff of the Navy.